A safety alert now. It's no secret. Roundabouts are Conway's claim to fame, helping to keep drivers safe. And now the busy intersection at Hogan Lane and Highway 64, just north of Conway, will be getting a roundabout to help minimize the amount of accidents there. Officials blame having only one stop sign as the reason for a high number of traffic accidents. The city worked with the Arkansas Department of Transportation for this project, and construction will start next month.